Ai se oli korvi.
Tämä on Sydhabar.
Sydhabar.
Joo. 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 So you need to ask me the questions.
Yeah, right? I'll ask you the questions and then you just answer. So this is going to be you. You happy with that?
Yeah.
I'm going to stand here.
Yeah.
Don't look at the camera. Just look at me. Ready? Okay, I'm going to start any moment now. Okay, if you can, please start by introducing yourself, your name.
Okay, my name is Munir Saidu.
Okay, and you're the organizer here.
I'm one of the organizers. I mean, the main organizer is the Westway Development Trust, which is the people who own all what's under the A40, as you see, the motorway. And today they are celebrating the 40th anniversary of the creation of this organization.
So what is the purpose of today?
Well, I mean, first mainly is to gather the community, because the Westway has been catering for the community for over 40 years now. And we thought it would be a great day to gather all the people around here to come and celebrate the 40 years anniversary with us. So that's the main kind of purpose for it.
So you approached this Filipino group with a volleyball. Can you tell me the reason for that and why?
Yes, well, actually, volleyball, as you know, we are in the Royal Borough of Kensington and Chelsea, and they are the host of volleyball for the Olympics next year, London 2012. So, my father, Mohammed Saidoun, Allah rahmu, he passed away on the 8th of April, this April, two months ago. And it was a shocking news at the time, so I had to go to Algeria. Then my father used to be a volleyball man. He's the father of volleyball in Africa. He's the first international referee in the African continent. And he's been developing the game all his life. So I thought it would be a great idea to revive volleyball, I mean, even with myself, and then in the area here, because first, volleyball is not very well known. And I thought maybe creating a new team, so and asking, I wanted to have some help from professionals, and the people who comes to my mind is the Philippines. I saw them playing sometimes in Kensington Garden by Princess Diana's palace, and I approached them once, and we discussed if they were interested to work in partnership. First, to help me to create the team of volleyball in the Westway area, or Ladbroke Grove, or North Kensington, Notting Hill, name it. And also to have a demonstration of volleyball today for the people here, so at least for them to be able to know what's the game, what's the rules. And the main idea is to keep volleyball in the borough after the Olympics, because once the Olympics are finished, it's going to be a good idea to keep volleyball in here and modernize it or work on it, develop it, create, gather, invite people to take part of. And that's the main thing.
Would you say you were talking about your father earlier on? Is he the one who inspired you for?
Oh yes, yes. I remember when I was a little boy, I used to go a lot with him. I played volleyball myself, and he trained me to become a referee at a very young age. So I knew most of the rules. But then volleyball has been developed, and some of the rules has changed. Like sets used to be 15 points, but now is 25 points. And the way you kick the ball as well. So there is a new regulation. I mean, new for me. They're not new. The update happened about 10 years ago, I guess. So now my aim is to develop this volleyball in our area here, in North Kensington, and invite our kids to start doing, because it's quite a pleasant sport and very interesting and fun as well.
Thank you very much.
Perfect.
Yes.